Incumbent Makati City Mayor Abby Binay files her certificate of candidacy for re-election. Her candidacy marks the start of the Binay versus Binay battle in the city after her brother, former Makati Mayor Junjun Binay, formalized his bid for the post yesterday. Former Vice President Jejomar Binay accompanies Abby during her filing. The older Binay says he is supporting Abby. The former VP earlier decided not to intervene between Abby and Junjun, allowing them to slug it out in Makati during the 2019 polls. Abby earlier asked Junjun to give her a chance to run again without him standing in the way. She said the looming rivalry would divide their family.